The tomb is open. He's alive.
That's not possible.
I saw him.
Mary, maybe it was someone else.
You think I'm mad? Peter, see the tomb for yourself. Now, do you believe me?
But he's gone.
Gone? No. He's back. I need a cup and some wine.
What happened?
His body. His blood. I am the way. The truth. And the life. Stop doubting. Have not seen me, and yet have believed.
When the Holy Spirit comes to you,
you'll receive power.
The power of the Holy Spirit can be with you all, wherever you are. Go into the world
and preach the gospel to all creation. Peace be with you.
My brothers, my sisters, we have work to do.
And now we are given an instruction to continue spreading His word and winning, witnessing, and working with Christ.